Good morning. My name is Omar al-Basha. I'm from Sudan. Sudan is located in the northeast of Africa. Before coming to IEJ, I was a planning engineer, senior planning engineer in the corporate planning and business development department in SUDAB. It's a national oil company of Sudan. I came to IEJ to do my master's in business administration, and for me, for the last 2 years, was a wonderful experience. IEJ is famous for its beautiful diversity with around 50 different nationalities. It's a right place to start your global network, and it's a right place to learn not only inside the class but also outside of the class. It was a wonderful experience. I was able to develop different skills, and on the same time I was able to learn from different people and different activities that we had here in IUJ. I came as a part of the JICA ABI initiatives, Africa Business and Education Initiative, which I think is a noble idea. We all know that the future is coming to Africa. The different history patterns and different economic indicators give us that. And trying to link between Africa and Japan through IUJ is a perfect way, because you will be studying in an international environment inside the Japanese culture. So please join IUJ, it's a wonderful experience.